Good morning. Good morning, Junior.
Good morning, you too, guys.
Good morning, Junior. He's such a nicer. Yeah, tell me about it.
Good morning, you guys.
Oh, good morning, Junior.
How is sleep? Oh, it's pretty well.
How do I say this?
I gotta change. I could not believe that I'm just happy right now.
Can you agree?
Yeah, it's agree.
We've been sleep well, of course, because we are so much fun to dance like at the prom in the house.
So, we wondering, we just took off our work today, so we are not doing anything right now.
Probably just a little while, little baby. Frankly, you're tooky.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Well, yep, I agree, so I've been very well enough.
Junior,
I was kinda thinking, well, we did something wrong like that, because we didn't notice that we just he's the one to be a badly dancer. This is not a good idea I'd have seen.
We just wanted to apologize to you. We can never believe in you. We would just be nice to him. I thought he would be better. But he wasn't.
We're very sorry, Junior. We didn't mean to try to just make you angry, or we can't accept your apologies like that before.
Nah, don't worry about it. It's fine. Let's just hang out with it.
Hey, how is it again in the morning?
It's pretty well, Mr. Paul.
Yeah, we were just good time.
Okay, so I just want you to know if I need to tell you something real quick right over here. So if you don't mind, just take me like 2 minutes.
Yeah, sure. We'll be right there in 1 second.
Alright.
Good morning. How is everything just going?
Well, not that much, but we'll be okay. Thank you so much.
Oh, watch it.
Hey, I'm walking you
first. Sorry, Gloria. We were trying to be awesome. It's fine, just don't get into each other like that. Just be careful with it, okay? Okay, we'll try. So, it's a little bit down. One more thing up. Anytime you like it, we'll have fun with that dance move. Yeah, we will have the fun thing here. So, how you been doing? Do you be well?
Yeah, how you been doing well?
Yeah, of course, we'll be fine. We would just let you guys know we have to leave like after where we hang out.
Wait, are you for real? Where are you going?
Well, DJ, the reason why we have to leave like after hang out with all of you, we will just have to move on out here somewhere. And we're going to have the college because I have a graduation and accept my freedom too. So that's why we have to move on. And we're going to look, someone else needs some help with a dancer so they can be dance again. So, yeah.
Wait, so you have graduation and you're going to go to college? Have you been going to college before?
No. Not exactly. I never seen be a college before, so we haven't.
Oh. But anyway, Mr. Paul want us to come over there. We can talk about it, but we're coming right back at like 10 minutes. Is that okay?
Yeah, sure. It will be no time. Just take your time, okay? I'll be waiting.
Alright, guys. Alright, let's go.
Oh, wait for me.
Oh, hey.
Oh, hey, DJ.
Well,
We done just talking with Mr. Paul. You wanna hang out with us?
Yeah, we are.
Alright, just let's go.
Come on.
Oh hey, I'm calm too. Wait up.
You know guys, it was an amazing time. We always like to hang out with each other.
Yeah, boys. You have no idea what I had seen that before, like around, around.
Yeah, what does that supposed to mean?
Well, I know what that means is that I have something that equally like that to, like before everything is gonna be the worst or any idea.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh yeah, okay.
So, Jeffrey, what is gonna happen when you just couldn't be lost it?
Well, I just saved it out here with the box, all alone. Like, I had no one else to be there, just me. But thank God, I got someone else who can help me, so I can live from those place. I just met my dad, I met Nina and Jim. But I haven't seen them, because they never came back. They came back like next week, but I'm gonna miss them so much. Well, maybe they're out of vacation without saying goodbye. Yeah, she would be fine, but you will be.
You think it's gonna help in you?
Yeah, what are you saying, Jeffrey?
I hope it's gonna be much better for yours, right?
Yeah, it's gonna be much better more, so I don't want to worry about it. So, Gloria, how did you manage you and the singer and the dancer with three of them?
Well, I could have, but we are the superstar. Just like all the others, they're in a movie star. Which means, what is it my three of them? I just met them like 4 years ago, so I just like them to help me.
Oh, I see that.
Yeah, this will be awesome. It would be great with just dancing with all together and we just sing, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Totally. Yeah, so that's why we will do, we just leave out after when we're done.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, okay.
DJ? What is your match here with you happen?
I don't know, but I'm so happy I got my dance move with my feet.
Oh, okay. Well, that was been a lot of time we've been hanging out with all of you today.
Yeah, we are, but we could have been matching. We've been a best dancer without you. And we say thank you for everything.
It's not a problem. I hope it will be a good time, and, well, I don't know, but I hope you can take care of each other, right?
Oh, yes, we are. And we're gonna take care of everything with my friend, my family, and we're just buddy. But not only just me and Junior, all of us.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Oops, I'm so sorry. Oh, look!
Oh, the daughter is here. Well, we must go now. Just take care of everything. Are you ready, guys?
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
We're coming, Gloria.
Bye!
Thank you for everything for the rest of us. Well, we've been a good and the best one of family all our life.
Yeah, me too.
So what are we gonna do now?
Well, I don't know, but it's your desire you wanna know, DJ. What you like it to be? I'm just gonna take a little shower.
How about we're gonna hang out everybody?
Yeah, that would be great. Alright, let's go.
Well guys, it was the best thing with the whole family with a dance move ever we could have had.
Yeah,
I agree with what the junior he said. This is the most America will we have. I wonder what the next one we're going to do.
Well, maybe it will be like at the same time or the different one. I'm going to say I like the different one. That would be a much better, more like after we're for the.
I have a good time when we hang out with it.
Yeah, me too.
Well, I mean, this is a good idea.
Or maybe worse, it's gonna be awesome. Or any idea like that before.
Yeah, tell me about it. Why you thinking is it the best thing we were gonna do about it?
Perhaps I get used to it when you just say something. Or we could do what we wanted.
Yeah, I agree with what Jeffrey he said. We could do what we like to do. Like, don't matter, and it don't matter either. What do you say?
I hope it's going to work.
So, what do you say?
Yeah, we're going to take that. Agree. That's what I want to know.
Yeah, what do you think?
Well, I don't know sometime.
Or maybe it could be like that, hmm?
Yeah.
Well, it might be even much better.
Well, I can imagine what I'm going to tell you what's going on right now, but it's the best thing we're going to do.
Yeah, I agree with what the hell he said. Even a much better one, no matter what is going to be happening.
So what do you think, Junior?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be great. We'll all be always together.
Mm-hmm.